Yo, what is up? I am playing Hypixel for the first time in forever. And I don't know if you can hear him, but Saiyan is here with me. A great guy. They can't hear you. Don't try. No. Yeah, no, stop. Stop. No, you're bad. You know, I'm gonna actually place a slime right here. If you don't know what this game is, it's Hypixel. And, it's like, I don't know how to say it, but it's like, take balloons and just, yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like balloons. It's really fun. Actually, it's very similar. I feel like, no. Alright, so what Sandra said is he is going to ask this try and charge his computer. And whoa, these download? Alright.
No way.
Oh wow.
Oh my gosh. Sleep a little longer, bro. We're gonna buy a bed. Okay. We're not gonna buy no bed, bro. Let's go. You ain't gonna sleep there, bro.
If any of you want to do a collab with me, I saved my fireball. Oh my lord.
What's up? You have a cool idea, but maybe you don't know what to do with it.
I got a level 2 guardian instead of a level 2 Tesla. I feel sad inside.
Putting your idea online is the easiest way to get the ball rolling.
With my old friend.
And the easiest way to build a better website in under an hour.
By the way, be sure to check me out.
All you do is type in your idea, and it will pop up with a limited design tailored to your
industry. Okay, oh, there we go. Alright. But be sure to follow check my message. It is that,
Public. See? That's pretty easy. You don't need any crazy tech skills or degree in computer science. You just need a computer, or a tablet, or a phone. Because you can build and edit your site on pretty much anything. And once your site is up, it has built-in features to help people find it on Google and sites like Facebook and more. Because that's kind of the point of your site, right? To tell people about your sweet idea.
Check my picture right there.
You can start all of this.
Go ahead and check it. I usually am streaming, so my friends can watch it.
Start your website.
If I'm not streaming, that means you're late and you're bad. I'm recording, man. You gotta be real with the fans, you know? Except I have no fans, so be my fan. Yay! I got a fan. Oh wait. Oh ho ho. Where are the wildcats? Spawn them. I want to see these things spawn. Oh ho ho. They got nowhere. I spent 5k for nothing. I can upgrade a Tesla to level 3. That's when you know you are a boss at
right now. Oh my god. Hey, Wiley,
sniper?
What you doing, bro?
Machine gun. Give me a machine gun.
What you doing? What you doing, bro?
Come on. Good. Alright, there we go. Machine gun. 20k? Oh my god, how bad. Explosion just in suns nearby towers, that can be very good. What is this? Beam. Alright, targets a monster and discards from exit. Two points, damage increases.
Dude!
I got beam. Oh, that was so worth it! I only have 3k.
Hey, what? Say what's at the bottom, bro.
Right, next income is about. Archer 3, Tesla 1. I'm just gonna upgrade everything. Oh no. Oh, big no. Can the Teslas handle it? No. Oh no, every time someone gets a gas. Can we kill this thing? It is so strong. Oh my word. Oh my word, stop. No, you're too strong. Who keeps summoning these gas, bro? Stop it! That's whoever wins. Whoever summons the gas always wins. Let me get the last one. Oh no. Oh! It keeps doing 15,000 damage. That is good. That is goody. Where's my team?
Mate. Bro, put it in your mouth.
Tab. Alright, so I still have a teammate.
The whole thing. Alright, count 5, 4,
Fury, I'm gonna make it disappear.
Yes! It's about to die! Which got so much money.
Bro! Ta-da!
Upgrade and don't stop upgrading. Die, yes!
What is this? What is...
We're done. We're done. You're dead. It's over. It's over. It's over. We have five. Lonely.